Something else to remember when you install a compensator, especially for mine, which are kind of semi-permanent, cleaning's gonna be a little bit harder because you can't pull the barrel off because there's a fucking compensator in the way. I didn't realize that until I was cleaning it for the first time. Like, hold up, wait a second, this is stuck in there.